Let him have it.
Almost like that. Oh, much better.
Come on, then. There it is.
What?
The temple, of course.
I can see that. And?
It must be full of treasures, gold and jewels.
Well, I'm looking around here and I don't see any signs of riches. There's just thousands of years of shit lying around.
Well, we'll just have to clear it all away. I'm sure we'll find boundless riches here somewhere. I know it.
If you say so.
And I'll find it.
Go ahead.
What? Yeah, go ahead. And thanks for your help. It must be here somewhere.
I don't have the right tool for this.
Is done.
You seem to be a very powerful Kiki.
Chi, all the hopes of the Kila rest on me. I am honored to protect the Kila people, and I would give my life for them.
I need your help.
You would be better off leaving the Sacred Valley now.
I have lost my spirit.
I cannot help you, Gucho.
What if I help you?
Very well. The marker is somewhere on the plateau to the west. He set off a long time ago.
I found your warrior. He and his men are no longer with us.
What does that mean, Gucho? Do not talk in riddles.
Well, the marker is dead.
Oh no, oh no. Cara de Makila, the marker. What do I do now?
You need to defeat the soldiers of the Oracle.
Chi, but how? You, Gucho. You must kill them before...
I will try. Where do I start?
Search the plateaus. Hurry. Go, Gucho.
Thank you. You have no idea how glad I am to see someone like you here. Thought I was going to perish miserably out here.
What are you doing here? I thought this valley was off limits.
I was on Booz's old boat, and I left just before we reached the coast. I wanted to get to the island before everyone else. And, well, you can see where my ambition got me. I've been a castaway.
Abra, Abracadabra. The Oracle's soldiers are dead.
Excellent, Gucho. Be proud of yourself. You have done a great service for the Killer. And I am in your debt. If you still need my help, I will be there for you, Gucho. Now I will cast a protective spell upon our valley. It will only take a moment. Right, that should do it.
I need your help with a spirit ritual.
Chi, Gucho. I will be there for your spirit ritual.
But you don't know anything about it yet.
I know what you are planning, Gucho. Trust Chani. You must find the pirate ship.
And what if they refuse?
The pirates have great respect for Chani's magical power. Tell them I will boil them in a cauldron.
I'll give it a try.
Capo, Gucho.
Kidlat does what he can.
must be here somewhere. What are you up to? Don't you dare hit me with that thing!
kicking your ass.
Ah, you have indeed defeated me. But the more interesting question is, why? So speak.
I lost my spirit.
I know. Your fate is cruel.
That's why I'm here. I need your help against the underworld.
Underworld.
I need a good place to perform spirit ritual. It must be magically shielded.
Magically shielded, you say? No magical spells or artifacts can penetrate my shield if I do not permit them. But I see no reason why I should help you, weak human. You are not a trustworthy creature.
You're attacking the people on this island.
You humans have changed. You multiply and think the world is yours. And now, you threaten my home.
No human is threatening you.
So, why are your black warriors building a stronghold in my realm? Why are they killing my spawn? Tell me!
It's not the human's fault. The minions are the biggest threat. Soulless warriors of the underworld. They are not human anymore.
Lies!
A Shadow Lord is wreaking havoc somewhere in your cave. He is the Lord of the Black Warriors and the source of all evil on this island.
So, prove it. Find this Shadow Lord. Only then will I trust in your words.
Ooh.
The Shadow Lord, causing discord between you and mankind, has been destroyed.
Is this true?
The leader of the Dark Warriors, who was threatening your life, is gone. There's no longer a reason to fight the people of Keela.
You have accomplished a great deed. Not bad for a human. I will believe you. My children are out there, and they will continue on their path. Once they begin the hunt, they cannot be recalled.
We'll take care of it.
Old Margoloth will once more serve.
Help me with my spirit ritual.
You can be assured of my service. Bring your magic to me.
You're the oldest being in...
Yes, long before your kind.
Then you can answer a few questions.
Answers? What are your questions?
What I've always wanted to know is... Are you dead longer, if you die earlier?
From your point of view, yes.
What do you mean, from my point of view?
You should hurry.
If you are the very first being, does that mean we are your progeny?
No. I was the first, but not the only one.
I don't understand.
Have you ever asked yourself where the gods went to?
No.
Think about it.
Why have the gods forsaken us?
When the gods' instruments of power are lost, the creatures of this world are left to their own devices. The balance has been upset.
But if these instruments could be found, the gods will return.
They have not been among us for an age.
But someone as old as you could.
They are gone.
But...
I have said enough.